understand all of this yet, but the responsibility is on your shoulders to lead him up and raise him in the Lord. And let him know about the stories of the Bible. Talk about those things with him. Pray on him before he goes to bed. And I know you do that with your other sons, but this is a boy. He's got special in the Lord all over him. He's a child of promise, I think. Child of his thumb, too, evidently. But would you raise your hands and let's just pray for him if we could. Father, I thank you for this young man. I thank you for Preston. What a marvelous child of God that he is. What a marvelous son of God that he is. Lord, on this particular day, and this message will make it so much more clear to all of us how significant this is. But on this day, we dedicate this young lad to you. We give him to you, Lord, so that when you give him back to Heather, you're going to give him back with so much more than she gave to you, Lord. And Father, let the anointing of God be on his life. And Father, I just pray that as he grows up, he will grow up with a love for you and a love for the precepts of God, a love for the things of God, a love for the people of God, and that he would shun evil and run as far away from it as he can, Lord. And we'll thank you for that in Jesus' name. And Father, we also thank you for Heather. And Lord, I just ask that the anointing of God would be all over her as she raises this young lad. And that Father, you would give her a deep understanding of what it takes to be a spiritual mom, a godly mom. And give her the care and the grace and the wisdom to be able to raise this young lad. And to be able to raise herself in the care and admonition of God. In Jesus' name, we thank you for this. We pray for it. And everybody said,
amen.
Amen. All right, let's give God a hand, okay? Yeah. All right. Now the kids are dismissed.